that I think is necessary. You know, the whole reason why we're doing this in the first place is, you know, because of this crazy virus that's going around and that has, you know, literally changed this world. And it's a hard time for a lot of people. As you know, a lot of you know, I had COVID-19 myself, and it was kind of scary at certain points. I didn't know exactly what was going to happen, but you know, I think that I'm blessed and happy to be here, and thankful for all the well wishes that came from everybody. I think that it's perfect to play this song for everybody, and we'll go out on the night like this. We tried to get it right, but you couldn't get right. So I hope everybody had fun in the meantime. So this will be the last song for the night, but it's the last song with love. Whitney, Cece, and Mariah, and what a beautiful and fit ending. We have to believe in miracles right now, you know, in order to get through what we're going through right now. So, everybody, please stay safe. Social distancing is important. And we'll catch you guys another time. Love you. Take care, everybody.